The sidelines, a place senior Justin Rutty has spent a lot of time recently due to his elbow surgery. Rutty missed 7 games, and during that time, the Bobcats went 3-for-4. Even though Rutty didn't play, he still felt a personal responsibility for those 4 losses.
It hurts, especially when it's your senior season. It hurts a lot. Like, and when your team like loses a game, or you feel like you kind of point a little bit of fingers to yourself, like, I should be out there right now. I shouldn't be on the bench right now.
That sense of guilt is what led Rutty to a vigorous rehabilitation and early comeback.
Three days of rehabbing and icing and just doing it like for like a week or two straight, I'll be like icing.
The driving force behind those 3-a-days? Rutty's teammates.
They really miss me and this and that, so I'm like, I gotta get back for my team and like keep doing what I'm doing for my team.
Although Rutty's minutes are limited and he isn't scoring as many points or grabbing as many rebounds as he was before the surgery, Coach Moore can go back to his original game plan, one that is centered around Rutty.
Now that Justin's back, I think we have a lot more balance to our offense and what plays we're calling, what we're trying to run, because we're a little bit more back to being sort of a inside-out type of team more than an outside-in.
And it's not just the offense that's back to normal.
We feel more ourselves, I think, with him back. He's been such a fixture in this program since day one that there's a comfort level with seeing him out there in uniform and excited to play.
Although he's not 100% yet, Rutty and his team still feel good about their chances for the remainder of the season. I'm Amanda Pugliese, Sports Paws.